Today is a little bit different video than normal because I actually have been doing on-the-spot reviews on my Instagram, and I've had a couple of people telling me I need to like save the reviews. So what we're doing today is I'm actually making a tier list of just the monsters. Now, I may end up doing this for different brands of energy drinks in the future. However, today is just gonna be the monsters. So let's get right into it. Okay, so so here's the tier list we got. I just made it real fast in Google Sheets, but if we scroll down here, we have all of the Zero Ultra flavors that they've ever made. So, or just the Ultras, the Zero Sugar, like the, you know what I'm talking about. So this is gonna be a quick one. We're just gonna go through it real quick, and then the workout edit will be right after this. So if you are here for that, you can skip to this time, and that's when the workout edit will be. Otherwise, just keep watching and enjoy this. So, first one we got is the traditional white monster. Now, this one obviously is S tier. We all know that is the best one by far. There's no debating that, okay? There's really no debating that. Next we have the purple one, the ultraviolet, I believe it is called. Now, personally, I'm a huge grape fan, and I really enjoy this one. However, it is not a daily drinker like the white monster is. I can't drink it every single day and just be all right with that. So, however, it is really good, so we're gonna put it at A tier for me personally. Now, we have the Ultra Rosa, the pink one. Now, this one, I like it, however, it's not one of my top picks. So, personally, I'm putting it in C, just because, you know, I can't drink it every day. I'm basically basing these off of if I can drink them every day or not. And this one I cannot do every single day nearly as much as I can with the purple one. So, moving on, we've got green. The Paradise, this one's really good. I think I'm gonna have to put it in C as well, just because it's kind of on that same level as the pink one for me personally. Now, we're getting to the good stuff. So, the red one is top tier. That's up there with S for me personally. I can do that non-stop, and I don't ever get sick of it. Same with the blue one. Now these are mainly discontinued in stores and gas stations. So if you want the red or the blue one, you're going to have to get them either online, or I get them at Sam's Club in a giant pack of like 32. But that's how I eat those. Next we have orange, absolute dog water, sorry. Not the worst thing in the world, because we'll get to that, but it's bad. Mainly because I don't like orange flavored things in general. That's just my consensus of it. So, orange is in E tier, pretty bad personally. Now, Ultra Gold. I only tried this one once, maybe twice. Wasn't a huge fan. However, I don't think it's the worst one on this list. So, I'm also gonna put it in the E tier. So, for now, we have these relatively spread out pretty well. Actually, I do think I'm gonna move the green one into B, because I can do the green one more regularly. Okay, moving on, we got the watermelon one. Now, watermelon also is not my favorite flavor, but they did do a good job with the watermelon flavoring this specific drink. If it was just a different, like, basic watermelon flavor, I would have totally put it in D tier. However, I think it holds itself up to the C tier standard, so that's where we're putting it for now. And then we've got the Peachy Keen one. Not a huge peach fan, so, but I do think it's better than the orange and the gold, so we'll put that in D. That one is something, I feel like the D tier is like the last option for me. Anything below D tier is like, even if it's offered, I'm probably not gonna drink it. Like the orange and the gold, probably not gonna drink those ones. The peach one, if somebody offers it to me, I'll drink it, but it won't be my first choice, if that makes any sense. Now, these two here, why can't I move that? These two here are discontinued completely. Now, you can't get these in stores anymore. And I only ever tried the yellow one. I don't know what the black one tastes like. So, I'm gonna leave it out. Now that's only because I haven't tried it. If I tried it, I would have put it somewhere, but obviously. So, but the yellow one, there's a reason it's discontinued. Because it wasn't that great. Now I'm teetering on D and E here, just because like it wasn't the worst thing in the world. However, yeah, we'll put it with the peach one. We'll put it in D tier for the citrus something. I don't know. I don't remember what it was called. But the yellow one was okay. Now, this is what I'm talking about. Okay, we have these three left. Obviously, like I said, not gonna put the black one anywhere. But we're gonna go with the Ultra Fiesta first. Now this one is absolute dog water. I drank it one time and I will never drink it again. There's a reason you don't see it much very often anymore, because it's bad. And yeah, there's no explanation for how bad that is. It's going in F tier. It's the worst Monster Ultra that they've come out with that I'm aware of. This one could be worse, I have no idea. So, let's move on to probably one of my favorites now, going back up to A tier with the Strawberry Dreams one. So, Strawberry Dreams is relatively new. I had it about a month and a half ago. It was really good, and then I didn't see it again until recently. So, I bought another one yesterday and I drank it, and it was fantastic. So, that one going right back up into A tier. And this is my completed list. Unfortunately, I can't rate the Zero Black because I didn't have it. So, here's what we got for my Monster tier list of just the Ultras. Now, I can go into deeper dives with more Monsters in the future or different energy drinks. Maybe I'll just conglomerate and make a total energy drink tier list in the future on here. But for now, this is it. And let's go and show you guys the workout edit that Brandon made. Shout out to Brandon. He's absolutely been killing it recently. And yeah, let's go ahead.
You know I'm not putting everything down, bro.
Yeah, I know. We could do that.
Or we can go to steak. And what about, let's go to steak.
I haven't had steak and chicken.
All right, no, I'm just trying to think of something. There's cold. I'm just naming off burger place. I don't care, bro.
I'd personally prefer Five Guys, if I'm being honest with you.
Want to go to Five Guys?
Yeah.
All right, we go to Five Guys. We can just, I mean, do you just want to go in there and eat? You don't got
to
go.
Let's go get the ice cream first and then go to Five Guys.
All right.
I bet.
Have you been just waiting?
I've been waiting for this so badly. And I need it too, because, bro, I straight up couldn't function at work this morning because I had something in my system. So.
But we're about to eat ungodly amounts.
Oh, it's gonna be fucking stupid.
We gotta do one more exercise. We gotta earn it.
There's a war going on outside, no man is safe from. could run, but you can't hide forever from these streets that we done took. You walking with your head down, scared to look. You shook, cause ain't no such things as halfway crooks. They never around when the beef cooks in my part of town. It's similar to Vietnam. Now we all grown up and old and beyond the cops' control. They better have the riot gear ready, trying to back me and get rock steady. By the Mac 1 double, I touch you and leave you with not much to go home with. My skin is thick, cause I'll be up in the mix of action. If I'm not at home, puffin' live, relaxing. New York got a nigga depressed, so I wear a slug proof underneath my guest. God bless my soul before I put my foot down and begin to stroll into the drama I built. And all unfinished beef, you will soon be killed. Put us together, it's like mixing vodka and milk. I'm going out blasting, taking my enemies with me. And if not, they scar, so they will never forget me. Lord, forgive me, the Hennessy got me not knowing how to act. I'm falling and I can't turn back. Or maybe it's the words from my man Killer Black that I can't say, so what's left an untold fact. Until my death, my goal is to stay alive. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Yeah, we live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive. We live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive. We live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive. We live in this till the day that we die.
I'm trapped in between two worlds trying to get dough. You know when the dough get low, the juice go. But never that, as long as fiends smoke crack, I'll be on the block hustling, counting my stacks. No doubt, watching my back and proceed with caution. 5-0 working, no time to get lost in. The system niggas using fake names to get out quick. My brother did it and got back with 2 ounces. I live with one with squads, hit the block hard. That's my man Twin, when he got back, I fucked me up, God. But shit happens for a reason. You find out who's your true peoples when you're upstate bleeding. You can't find a shorty to troop your bed with you. Hit with a 2-4 is difficult. While on the streets I try to maintain. Tight with my Lucas, hoes like to run game. Some niggas like to trip, but I ain't with that trickin' shit. I'm like a Jew, saving those who I could bit with. Pushing the Lex, now I'm set, ready to check. No matter how much loot I get, I'm staying in the projects forever. Jakes on the blocks, we out clever. And beef, we never separate, grow together. When worse come to worse, my peoples come first. Try to react and get the motherfucker feeling served. My crew's all about blue, fuck looking cute. I'm strictly 10 boots, an army certified suits. Puffin' nails, lay back, enjoy the smell. In the bridge getting down, it ain't hard to tell.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.